We've got a 1999 Sharp 1860 lathe, recent arrival. Walk around it, show everything, and then we'll run it through some feeds and speeds. What voltage run? 440. Engine metric. Yeah, ways feel good. Got a 3-jaw cam lock chuck. Quick change post. Very little backlash, very, very small amount. Tiny bit, but how much there? Steady wrist. Right. Get some extra tooling. Leveling pads. Let's run it through that paces, please, sir. I'll stand back here. What range in?
It's
355. How's your clutch? Your feed clutch, is it tight? Where'd you go speed-wise?
To the X, which would be 1350.
It's quiet. It's nice.
That shift.
Yeah.
2000.
That's quiet at 2000.
Brake works.
Let's bring her down a couple of ranges in the mid. Where are you running that one at? 530? Yeah, I gotta say, it's got a consistently quiet headstock.
Yeah.
Wow, that's really quiet.
Low range.
No noise at all. 20?
Nice.
Yeah, that thing is really nice. All right, any questions, let us know. Thanks for watching.